We woke up today and decided it was time to go on a big road trip with our DRs. So we loaded up our camping gear, packed a few clothes, checked the bikes, and we ended up leaving home at 5:15 p.m. right after dinner. Our goal was to get to Osoyoos, British Columbia, with a few stops including Grand Prairie, Alberta. In total, this would be over 5,000 kilometers on our Suzuki DR650s, our biggest trip yet. We did not have an exact travel plan or any idea where we would stop each night. We just threw all our gear together and hit the road.
We decided to take Highway 148 on the Quebec side as it is a gorgeous ride. Tonight we're aiming to get to North Bay, Ontario, and the conditions, weather, and everything looks pretty good. On Highway 148, we passed through Luxville and Shawville, Quebec. There's a really nice drag strip in Shawville, but we can't see it from the highway. And when I say highway, they're back roads, but they're still highways. The limit is either 80 or 90 kilometers an hour, so they're pretty nice roads to travel on. From the 148, we turned onto Highway 303 and went across Portage du Fort, crossing into Ontario.
So we're in Deep River, Ontario, and this is our first pit stop. Just grabbed a couple burgers at the Burger King. It is 7:45 p.m. We just stopped in North Bay and got to meet Rex. He came to meet us and have a coffee. At this point it was 10 p.m. and we were looking for a hotel to stay at for the night since there was rain in the forecast. It was great to finally meet Rex. We've been wanting to go for a ride with him for a long time, so tonight we did get a small ride in with him and he escorted us through North Bay, which was really nice. Day one, we made it from Ottawa to North Bay, Ontario, and we stayed at this hotel for the night. Ooh-wee! Good morning. It's day two of our trip. We just got to have breakfast with Rex here, just in North Bay, and we're gonna head out of town. First, we're gonna stop and get a mount for Sebastian's new helmet. He just got a new carbon fiber helmet, so it looks pretty sweet, and it's super, super light. So far the trip's going well. We missed the rain last night and we're just going to get a mount and then get back on the road and continue our adventure. North Bay at the Walmart Rex and Sebastian went in to get us a GoPro mount so that we can put a camera on Sebastian's new helmet. Full carbon fiber. Looks really good too. Came with a tinted shield.
Just left to go back home. We're leaving North Bay to go back on our trip. We had an amazing time here. It's a bit over clouded today and we had put the rain covers on because it was raining a bit earlier. And Summer's almost blew right off and she caught it just in time.
Blind River right now, and Sebastian just went in to get us some food. This is dinner for tonight. We've already devoured the spring rolls and it was pretty good. Looks delicious. Just a quick pit stop. We're gonna try to ride another hour before it gets dark. Find somewhere to pitch the tent. And keep on rolling. Between Blind River and Sault Ste. Marie, Ontario, we turned off Highway 17 to explore a side road. We were on Bridge Road and stopped to enjoy the sunset on Monroe Islands. It was beautiful there.
As we're enjoying this beautiful sunset, we're also trying to figure out where we're going to sleep tonight because we're trying as much as possible to not ride at night. It's a bit dangerous, especially with the wildlife being up north in Ontario.
Yeah. We're gonna go check over there, see if we can camp there.
This was Bamford Island, a rest area only during the day, so we couldn't camp there. Leaving the beautiful islands behind, we got back on the highway
and decided to go to the next biggest city, which is Sault Ste. Marie.
So it's 8:30 p.m. on day two and we just got to Sault Ste. Marie. It was extremely windy today, so we went through a lot more gas than we thought. We were speaking to a couple locals here and they recommended a campsite only 5 minutes away. Got to our campsite late and just heating up some more Chinese food to eat before bed. With a bit of salt. Our salt shaker doesn't come out very fast.
No, this food sucks.
And yet, unfortunately, the Chinese food is extremely bland, so it has no flavor at all. We got here when it's dark, so we can't really see the whole site, but we're right on a river. So for day two, we rode from North Bay to Sault Ste. Marie, Ontario, and we camped here for the night. We'll show you our campsite when the sun comes up in episode 2.